in the middle. Okay.
I
Chris Point Light again. We took the quads out here and we came through the woods instead of the road like we did the Jeep. Back to my mom's bench. And the view from it. We're going to find the light. Well, here's the light. We're going to climb it. Hope there's enough light in here. Gets narrower as you go up. Up here, where the light is, that's the battery. The light that's here now. Should have put my head strap on or something. There's the light that's here now. Can't get out. Oh yeah, we can. Solar panel recharges the light. Then we'll walk around the light. You can see where things, well, if they show up in the water down there or not, I can see them with my eyes. Where the buildings and different things, the shoreline has eroded quite a bit. The quads are kind of over there. That's Lake Superior. This is Chris Point Lighthouse. It's actually a pretty nice day out. That's the roof of the building we came in to come up to the light. So that's up here on the light. Again, there's the light looking through the tower and looking back into the stairwell. We gotta go back down. The solar panel that charges the battery for the current light. Quite nice up here. Sitting on my mom's bench, enjoying the view. Beautiful view from there. Actually, I think it's my brother Kevin. Yep. Yeah, it would be a bit of a fall if you missed a step.
Yeah, we have to go down
there. Yeah, I think I'm going. Well, now we're going to go down these steps. Light gets wider and wider as you go down.